Good morning, students. I am going to continue chapter 4, the flower. Dear student, in this video I am going to explain you the topic sexuality of flower. So before I proceed to explain you about the type of the flower according to presence of male and female part, first let us know which are the male part of the flower and which are the female part of the flower. So, dear students, in the previous video also I explained you about it. Once again, this tip part you can see here, this is known as a anther. Is known as androecium, known as a androecium, dear student. Androecium. And dear student, also you must remember, this is the symbol to represent male part of the flower. This is the symbol. This is a symbol to represent male part of the flower. So this complete part is the male part of the flower. This tip part is known as anther, whereas this string part known as a filament, and a single unit of the male part is known as a stamen, whereas collective form is known as androecium, which is represented by this particular symbol, dear student. Next is the female part of the flower. This topmost part is known as a stigma. Known as a stigma, dear student. It is known as a stigma. This top part is known as a stigma. Whereas this tube type of the part is known as a style. Is known as a style. Whereas this swollen portion, you can see here, the swollen portion is known as a ovary. Known as a ovary, and inside the ovary there is the egg. Egg known as a ovule, known as a ovule, dear student. So, this all are the part of female of a flower, female part of the flower. So, a single unit is known as a pistil. Altogether, another term known as a pistil. It is known as a pistil, whereas collective form known as a gynoecium. Known as a gynoecium, yes. It is known as a gynoecium. And a female part of the flower is represented by symbol. This is a symbol. This is the symbol which is to represent female part of the flower. Now, we came to know about male and female part of the flower. So, according to the male and female part of the flower, now I am going to discuss the sexuality of the flower. According to the presence of male and female part, flower are of the three types. So, first, unisexual flower. female part. Either it is to consist of the stamen, or the carpel. Either the carpel. Among this one, either the male part, either the female part, such type of the flower is known as a unisexual flower. Unisexual flower. Dear student, one thing know, the flower which used to consist only stamen, only male part of the flower, known as estaminate flower, known as a estaminate flower, and which used to consist only the female part is known as a pistillate, because pistil is the female part of the flower, and those flower which used to consist only the female part is known as a pistillate flower. So dear student, let us know the plant which used to give unisexual type of the flower are papaya. Papaya used to give unisexual flower also. Palm used to give unisexual flower, and many more plants. So these plants used to give unisexual flower, either the estaminate flower or the pistillate flower. Next type of flower according to the sexuality is bisexual. Bisexual flower. The flower which used to consist both male and female part of reproductive organs in a single flower. You can see the diagram. In this particular diagram you can see female part also and male part also is here. Such type of the flower is known as a bisexual flower, dear student. Bisexual flower. For example, like a China rose, or known as a hibiscus, mustard. These are the bisexual flower in which both female part and male part present in the same flower, dear student. Example like China rose, it is also known as hibiscus, mustard, and many more plants are there which used to give bisexual flower. Dear student, bisexual flower are also known as, another term for the bisexual flower is hermaphrodite. Hermaphrodite means bisexual flower. A flower also known as hermaphrodite, which used to consist both male and female reproductive organ in one flower, is known as a hermaphrodite. Next type of the flower according to the sexuality is third, neuter flower. Neuter flower. Dear student, the flower which used to consist neither male part nor the female part. So dear student, those flower which do not consist either the female part or the male part, such type of the flower are known as a neuter flower. For example, ray florets of sunflower. male part or the female part. So dear student, this was about the type of the flower according to sexuality of flower. So please you read the topic and learn about it. Thank you dear students.